Hi. If you have an Android car stereo system, you may have already seen that they are using customized operating systems. In such a situation, they can change more important details, such as Android version, RAM, capacity, etc. And also you may not have access to development mode, Wi-Fi hotspot and USB debugging. As a solution, I am doing this video to find a solution to the said issues. Thank you for subscribing my channel and stay with SetNFix. In order to go for development options, you have to download this application from Play Store. Search Android hidden settings in the Google Play Store and download it to your Android car head unit. Once it is downloaded, you can see the application. Then touch it to run. There are a lot of options for experts, but I will just go for settings. Once you access to the settings, you can see the regular Android settings. You can access to the mobile hotspot. Go to mobile and internet. Under that, find the hotspot and tethering. Now you can find the Wi-Fi hotspot option. You can enable it to activate Wi-Fi hotspot. Go back and scroll down. Now you can see about car option. Once you touch it, you can access to car stereo details. If you want to enable development option, continuously touch and release on the build number, then you will be revealed the development option. If you see the Android version, you can see it as Android 12. But the manufacturer had altered it as Android 13. You can see the Android 12 logo as well. Go back and scroll down. Now you can see the development option is activated. Touch on the development option and access. In this option you can do lot of works. Under this option you can access to USB debugging, which allows you to connect your device to a computer via USB and debug apps, OEM unlocking to allows the bootloader to be unlocked, which is necessary for installing custom ROMs or rooting the device, USB configuration option to configures how the device behaves when connected to a computer via USB, such as file transfer, charging only, or MIDI. Debugging is the options for debugging apps, including bug reports, visual layout overlays, and mock locations. Hardware acceleration option to allow you to force GPU rendering, simulate secondary displays, or enable hardware overlays. Stay awake option will keep the screen awake while charging, which is useful for testing apps. And lot of more options. I hope I have solved a big problem you had, that how to access development options, how to enable Wi-Fi hotspot, how to enable USB debugging, etc. If you feel this is important, do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And your comments and suggestions are welcome to my comment section. See you with another important video. Be innovative. Stay with SetNFix.